Hey fam, today we're having baked ham for dinner. I made an injection glaze, yes. Over here, I have Coke, ground cloves, ground mustard, and some honey in this bowl that I put into my injector. And instead of glazing the top of the ham, I'm going to inject the glaze in the ham. Juicy and tender for days.